regiment's here. And we were on the right flank here. Needless to say, command underestimated the number of enemies on that flank. The working theory now is that we're here, somewhere south of the enemy lines. But hard to tell without our map.
But if we lost, that means the south is still behind our lines?
It does. Which means we're treading dangerously here.
What's the situation? If I say good, will it make you feel better?
Nothing will make me feel better at this point.
Well, the captain believes we're behind enemy lines, so the plan is head north as soon as possible. With any luck, we'll be back in the fight in a few days. Or what? You don't want to get any revenge? I mean, we wouldn't have to be out here if not for them.
I don't want any revenge.
And I'll get it for you.
I don't want to go back, Andrew.
You can't just stay here in the woods.
We could go home. You and me, we could leave. We could go home.
You can't be serious. How do you expect to get home from here?
No.
I don't want to hear any more of this talk. We're not going to be remembered as deserters.
I don't care how I'm remembered. I just want to live. I'm not going to survive another battle. I won't.
No, don't say that. You followed me out here, remember? We made a promise to each other. We are not deserters. Don't give up now. Get up. I'm going. Thank you.
You have to run, now!
No,
stay with me!
They're coming! We have to go!
No, please! You promise!
You promised, Kelvin! You promised me! Yeah, no!
Kelvin! Kelvin!
Don't leave me here!
Kelvin, don't leave me here! Don't leave me!
Ah! Go on, I'm not gonna hurt you. My name's Cyrus.
Calvin.
Wish we had met under better circumstances. Look, I've got a deal for you. Just listen. We're in quite a predicament out here, you and I. We travel together, we could vouch for each other.
Vouch?
Yeah, I'll tell the Rebs that you're all right, and you can tell the Yanks that I'm all right. If we run into anyone out here, what do you say?
All right.
Good. Well, let's head east. Maybe we'll run into a farm or something. You didn't tell me you were hurt this badly. We're never gonna get anywhere with you in this condition. I'm not gonna hurt you. I should have told you about the pistol.
You're gonna kill me because I slow you down?
I was gonna kill you. I just don't care anymore. Perhaps you will slow me down, but... I'm not in a hurry to kill again.
Believe you.
Now don't go running off anymore. We're already lost enough as it is, and we don't need to get turned around.
I have a map. I found it on one of the bodies we were searching.
According to this thing, we should be about here, I think. I say we head northwest, towards North Culp.
Yeah.
What did you see out there when you ran?
Nothing. I didn't see anything.
Well, it can't be nothing.
It doesn't make any sense. Do you believe in ghosts?
Every soldier has his ghosts.
How do you get rid of them?
I wish I had the answer to that, but... What is it, Calvin?
I don't know. Something scary.
Sir?
Oh, that ain't good.
What do I do? What do I do?
Calm down. You're gonna have to wrap it. Be careful. Oh. Oh. Now, is there a strong branch around anywhere? Over there on the ground, right there. Bring it over here. Now, you don't have to put both pieces, one either side of my leg. Right here, and right here. Now, you're gonna have to tie them off.
Cyrus? Cyrus?
Why did you decide not to kill me?
I was tired of being that man.
What man?
This world expects a lot from a man. He's expected to be fierce and battle and kill with no mercy. He's also expected to be kind and caring. How is a man supposed to do both? I've been that first for years. And because of that, my only son followed me into war and died. When I looked at you, I was just a frightened boy. I didn't want to be that anymore. Even if it meant that I'd die in these woods or somewhere else. I want to be that second man. got to choose who you want to be in life. You have the means. Killing or dying. I chose.
I don't think that I could.
Thank you. Archway left. Dead.
I've left everyone.
I followed my friend to war and I left him to die. Left him even though he was screaming my name. Left you.
But you came back.
I don't want to be that first man. How am I supposed to face death after everything I've done?
Broken man. Despite what we've done,
do you know any songs?
Yes. I don't have the strength to sing them. I do have a poem.
Could you tell it to me?
Do not fear the dying of the leaves, the setting of the sun, the cutting of the sheaves. Do not mourn the falling of the snow, the silence of the birds, the aging of the bones. Cry for the darkening sky, the falling of the prey, our loved ones goodbye. Do not fear the dying of the leaves, the setting of the sun, the cutting of the sheaves.
Where did you hear that?
My son.
Thank you.
I'm going. I'm going. I'm sorry. Oh, forgive me, Andrew. I'm sorry. Forgive me.